way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man and a scratcher. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He said, Army now, I'm blowing reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy, company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. He really brought up that because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cat went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy, company B. A root, a two, a truly odd, a two, he runs it into the fire. They will be through the hobby camp, and no less a basic guitar is playing through the line. He makes comedy dumb when he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. And when he played boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a bee. And when he plays, he makes a comedy dumb, the angel of bar. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Thank you.